Hi friends, this is Dasritam. Today I'm gonna tell you how to create your channel ad and how to set your profile picture on your YouTube channel. For that, first open your browser and then go to youtube.com. Then click on sign in. Put your email ID there. Click next and then click, put your password there. Then click sign in. Here's the place. Then click on my channel. Here is showing there is no channel art. So this is a profile picture, this is channel art. Click on add channel art. Then here is your photos gallery. You can choose one of this gallery and you may choose from your own. So go to upload photos. If you want to choose your own, then go to upload photos and click select photos from my computer. Okay, first listen, first note that your size should be 2560x1440, max size is 4 MB. Select your picture, open, see, this is a desktop view, this is a view, and this is TV view, and this is mobile view. If you are not satisfied of this view, then you can auto enhance or you can adjust manually. Click adjust to crop, then drag to adjust, then see, then device preview. Now this is it. Now select. Now we are done. To confirm, to assure, click on my channel. Here is it. To change your profile picture, click on this pencil button. Click edit. Then your Google Plus account will be open. Click upload a photo. Select the photo from your folder. I would like to this photo. Now open. Then crop and drag to select your profile picture. Then done. Now your Google Plus account profile picture has been selected. Now close this one. Your YouTube channel profile picture will be changed for after some time. Don't worry for that.